Media personality and Metropole TV CEO Terryanne Chebet celebrated her 40th birthday in style, surrounded by close friends and relatives. Chebet, who is a household name in Kenya media, retreated to Mukama House, a luxury country home in Lake Hippia overlooking Mount Kenya, where she celebrated the day. Among those present were journalist Mike Njenga, photographer Vincent Chepkwini, and her brother Kiprop. Also present was Kirigo Ngarua, who penned a heartwarming message, recounting their meeting and their friendship spanning 10 years. "I remember watching you when you were at CNBC, and I kept hoping and wishing we could be friends, and look at us here, a friendship that has grown over 10 years. We have laughed, we have cried, we have fought, we have cancelled each other, and we have prayed for each other. I am grateful that you chose me and stuck by us through the good and bad times. As you turn 40, you know my prayer for you. Happy birthday, my love," Ngarua wrote. This time round, Chebet has not been spotted with her royal media buddies, Jacque Maribe, Monica Kirigo, though Shix Kapienga made a surprise appearance the next day. Last year, her royal media besties surprised her last year with an all-white yacht party in media person.